I'm an Assyrian Catholic. I was born in Iran, and we lived pretty well under the Shah of Iran. We didn't suffer much. He respected the minorities, the rights of minorities. We had the freedom to exercise our religion and practice our religion, the Christian religion in Iran. But in 1979, everything changed, and we suffered a great deal.